Hi there! In today's video, I want to show you how you can protect your Google Sheet that you are sharing with your students as a workbook, for example. I'm going to show you how to protect a sheet from editing and also columns. So maybe if you have formulas in there that you don't want students to edit or to even see, if it's like your own intellectual property, for example, I'll show you how to protect it. So let me move myself out of the way first. I'm, by the way, a tech virtual assistant and integrations and automations expert, and I work with online course creators and love sharing these quick tidbits. So here we go. First of all, how to protect the sheet. You go to the down arrow here on the sheet and click Protect Sheet. You can enter a description, and then here you click Set Permissions. And then here you select Restrict who can edit this range, and you set it to be only you. And then you simply click Done. Now onto the columns. This gets a little bit more fancy. So you would select the columns that you want to protect. In my case, B and C. There is formulas in here that I don't want my students messing with. So I select the two columns and click Data at the top menu. And then I choose Protect Sheets and Ranges. Then here, the range is set for sheet one to C, so I need to change that to B and C, and I click Set Permissions. And again, I set it to be only you, and then I click Done. Now, this protects the sheet from people editing the formulas in here, but I also don't want them to see them. So how do we do that? And in this case, it's also just because I want the sheet to be very simple for them and not necessarily that they're not allowed to see it, but just so that the end product for them is as clear and easy to work with as possible. So now I'm going to hide these two columns by selecting them again, and I right click and make sure I have both of them selected. I right click and I choose Hide Column. Now you can see here it goes from A to C, and students will see that as well, but they will not be able to unhide these columns. So this way they're protected from, you know, editing them, but also from actually even seeing them. So for them, they could just type in their words here, and then the end result that they would need is in here. Now, as you can see, C for some reason didn't hide. So let me hide that. Here we go. So this is how my students ultimately will see it. I hope this has been helpful. If you liked the video, hit thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that we can see each other in another video. Bye-bye.